hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
Startled me. There's a necromancer around here, so watch yourself. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives.
Vals Veran. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself.
I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead, before Aunt Agna found me.
Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
We should get after Vals Veran before he does more damage here.
I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead, before Aunt Agna found me.
We're not killing them. They were already dead. We're helping them back to Sovngarde.
Vals Veran will die for what he's done.
Those belong to my family.
Fine. Take whatever you want. So long as you help me get rid of Vals. Agna. Oh, Talos, why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna once told me there is a secret room deeper in, where they buried disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber. looks like the area Agna told me about. She said that the bear would show the way. Suddenly, I feel much better.
Not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. I knew you'd miss me.
Thank you.
ancestors to Sovngarde, and you with them.
Sovngarde is a myth, you swit. And now you can join your ancestors in service to me.
To Andagna and my other family members. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Whatever I can to put my family here back to rest. After that, probably just stick around here. Saw some good game on my way here, and I'd like to stay close for a while. Thanks again for your help.
out. Got it. Finished? What now? Got it. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it.
Until next time.
Long life to you.
What is it? Anything good? I knew you'd miss me.
You're someone who can get things done. Got some good pieces up. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Welcome to War, Maidens. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll... Good to see you. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You and me.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
And ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Ripe fruit and fresh. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Take a look.
You take care of yourself now.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat. If it's work you need, let's sate that appetite, hmm? Need anything else? Just let me know.
Divine smile on you.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, your mind is the best weapon.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Gods be praised.
Mm-hmm.